you gotta do is say yes. Don't think I know what you feel, baby, I dress you, baby. Open up your mind and just rest.
It is Friday, April 5th, and my baby, my little mama, she has an appointment at 1. It is 12:16. I am dressed. I am getting her dressed. I was going to put on this cute little outfit that I got from Shein on her, but it is way too big. I might use these for her 3-month pictures this month. Trying to hurry up and get her dressed so we won't be late. We actually be on time for once, right? Yeah. Putting her on this onesie. It says cute all over. And then this sleeper with this bow. It don't really match, but it kind of match. You see? See what I'm trying to do here? Yeah. We take these mittens off because that sleeper got mittens up there. Yeah. I'm going to try to record as much as I can for this appointment. And it's pretty chilly out there. Oh, and it's thick. This is good. I got these off Amazon and it's this brand. I don't really know if y'all can see or not. Good material. Yeah. Some pictures in. Yeah, because you're so cute, mama. Yeah. Oh, you're so cute. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Come show y'all the outfit. This plaid shirt that I got for my birthday last year. This plain black t-shirt. These pants and my Crocs.
She's like, not impressed. Are you not impressed today? You look beautiful. Perfect. That's where you are supposed to be. Good. So she's growing really well. And how often is she eating for you?
I want to say about every hour to every 2 hours.
Oh, good. Okay. And is she going a little bit longer at night for you?
Like sleeping?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay, she is. Perfect. That's what you're supposed to do. And how do you know how much she's eating? Is she like nursing for 10 minutes at a time? Or
I would say about 10 minutes on this one. Mm-hmm. And then I also give her a bottle sometimes. Mm-hmm. And she's not used to the nipple. It takes her a little longer, but mm-hmm. she eats about 4 ounces.
Oh, perfect. And is she doing a bottle of breast milk or a bottle of formula?
Breast milk.
Perfect. That's exactly what we want you to eat. Good job.
You said I talked a lot at home.
I believe it. She was making those little ooh sounds with her little, or the little motions with her mouth, and like she wanted to say something, but then she was like, I'm kind of shy. Are you kind of shy? That's right. You don't have to be shy with me.
Oh, those eyes are pretty. Look at your beautiful eyes.
She's so smart.
Her little gums look like she's getting some teeth. Has she been chewing on things a lot?
She's been chewing on her hands.
I can tell. She's getting some little tooth bumps.
So early. Oh my goodness.
It is early.
She's amazing.
So this is a Tylenol measurement sheet. So Dr. Bliss just circled this one for her.
Yes.
talking. Yeah. And she was just there talking to me. And you weren't even talking like this.
Katie, one of the nurses.
Oh my goodness.
That's what matters.
You look so healthy.
Yes. Mom is doing a good job.
Medicine, like the second vaccine, it actually burns going in. God knows why they were invented. The first one, they might cry a little, and the second one, they usually cry harder. So nothing's wrong. Unfortunately, it's just the vaccine. I know. It's my least favorite vaccine because of that. I know, baby. I'm sorry. One more. Oh, you're strong. I think better. Yeah, that one hurt.
To go to CVS to get some vitamin B drops, I do believe she said. And then we are going to go, what the fuck is that? AE Lock. Get me some pads because unfortunately my period did not wait 5 months like it did with my son. And I am currently bleeding. Then we're gonna go to the hair store. I'm gonna see if I can find me some good mascara. And then I need some chapstick. That's what we're gonna be doing today. Oh, I didn't check the trunk. Well, at CVS, we're gonna check. Let's see. And I didn't bring no freaking blankets. Like, I said it was cold. Out here for my baby to be out, and I didn't bring no blanket. Rush it. I knew I was forgetting something, but I was like, no, I got everything. I forgot the damn blankets. Cause people is not looking where they going. Let me check this trunk. We're gonna start this song going when I come back. Cause it's my shit. Try to put this on now. We got front pockets. I do. Sanitizer while we're here. Oh, yes. Baby Tylenol. This is infants. This is great. We're gonna get you a chair, Ricky.
Prescriptions were at the other CVS, but there's nothing active.
Okay.
Did you just see the doctors?
Yes, but I think she then put it in.
Did she? Are you sure she sent it to CVS? Because there's nothing. I would see it even after that another CVS.
Okay. Okay, Mama. just one more stop and we get to go. I thought I was gonna sit right. Hey, sleepy mama. Cause how about that? You got too many strings with you. Yeah, we definitely getting you another carrier, mama. Cause this right here is too much. It's too much.
She ain't all that. She ain't the next bitch. Turn that bitch fall back.
Video, so probably a short video, like real short. I don't know what all I'm gonna put in this video, well, in this part, but I am taking my brother to go get a car today, and it's the solar eclipse, so I got some manifestations to call out and burn. I might record that and share y'all a little bit of that. I don't know. Might do some spiritual work if I have time, because I got both the kids today. We gonna see how that goes. And yeah, so whatever you see, you'll see. This is gonna be a pretty short vlog, video, whatever. But get some content in. I said I was gonna try to do 2 videos a week. So here we are. I'm getting ready, I'm about to brush my teeth, wash my face, and get dressed. My man's bringing my son down so I can feed him, get him dressed, and get baby girl dressed. I'm gonna be leaving out of here around 9-ish, so see you soon. Peaches, if y'all can see, strawberry. Per usual, can never be on time, but just want to give y'all an update. We are at Cardinal. Had to say it like that because I be fucking shit up. If y'all watch one of my other videos, when I was reading, I did a 35-minute reading, and I said identity. I'm gonna beat you up. Why would you do that? Why? That's why you can't give kids nothing. I said identity. I don't know. I feel like I said that wrong. Identity. I be having to slow down my talking so I can enunciate my words and pronounce stuff right. Because if I don't, yeah. Y'all, this Victoria's Secret bombshell. It's right here. I don't go nowhere, so my little sample is still full. But Victoria knew what she was doing with that one. Because that song. That perfume right there smells so good. Mama!
Let's see. I'm about to read and write some more affirmations down. Let's do some music. So, see y'all later.
Great day. Good morning.
Good morning.
Nothing's gonna get in my way.
Nothing.
Each morning is truly
special.
Beautiful and
brand new.
Yes, I am so
happy.
The boy is gone. She is also gone. We're back home. On the way back, I had stopped at McDonald's, got him a kid's meal. He don't really do apples, so I'm eating them. Now he's watching on and eating. Say hi. Well, if we do something else, I'm gonna take him outside. Right now, in his car. Y'all ain't never seen that, so I'm gonna show y'all that, and then that'll probably be it for this video. So, see y'all later. Y'all. Bad Tammy pregnant. Oh, she have a boy. She already got Tuzana. She need a little boy. I'm so happy for her. We back from outside. I know I said I was gonna show y'all him in his car, but he didn't want to get in his car. So we took another walk up the hill instead of going down the hill. We went a little ways until I saw a yellow jacket. So I turned around. Because if you know me, I do not mess with wasps or yellow jackets or bees. That is not the shirt. Unless it's like the pollen bees because they don't sting. But other than that, no, we don't mess with them. We don't mess with them other teens. I'm a country girl and all that, but bees and wasps, no sir. No, sir. We don't mess with those. And the right jars are. So, what we're probably about to do is, I'm probably about to try to read to him. Let's see. We gotta get something to drink because it is hot out there today, y'all. Let's see what the weather is right now. 76. Let's say 74, actually. Wind is making it feel cooler. 73? Nah, I feel like it's 76, like it says. I'm going to finish my book because, y'all, I'm on the last few pages of The Art of Not Giving a Fuck. We about to be on to another book. Proud of me. And I restarted that book this year. Even though it's only 200 pages. I'll be mommying, okay? All right. So we about to start another book. What book should we start? I either want to restart the book series I'm on. Not the whole series, but the book that I'm reading in the series. Maximum Ride, if y'all know. Yeah, it's a shame, I know. Or we're going to get on one of my other books that I haven't read. Or I started and just never finished. We're going to see. We'll include that in this, and then next month will be another book, whatever y'all decide. So follow me on my social medias. It's at ALL.3XIS on everything. TikTok, Instagram, Snap. ALL.3XIS. Okay. And we gonna
see what y'all choose. It's probably gonna be on Instagram. It's gonna be on my Instagram story. That's what it's gonna be. I'm gonna choose two books. Three. I'm gonna choose three books. The Maximum Ride one. The Maximum Ride book. One of the books I started but didn't finish, or a brand new book. Okay? Okay, so be on the lookout. Okay, and follow me. And subscribe to me. And comment. I'll be seeing y'all be looking, but y'all be commenting. Why do I gotta keep asking y'all to comment? Like, y'all lucky. I'm trying to get monetized and get paid. Or I would be like, I'm not dropping no videos until y'all comment. But I can't do that right now because, yeah. If he lets me read to y'all, then y'all will see that. And that'll be the end of this video, most likely. Oh, no, because I got to do a little, my thing. So that's not going to be the end of the video. My thing is going to be the end of the video. And you'll see what I'm talking about when I do it. But if he don't let me read to y'all, then the next part, y'all see me doing the thing. And then that'll probably be the end of the video. So, see y'all later. So this video was longer than I thought it was gonna be. 22 minutes so far without this ending part. Let's talk about how that nurse said she didn't get her, right? But when we came home and I took off her sleeper, she had a dried up blood dot up under the spot that she poked her at. So talking about I was mad. I feel like there was something else I had to talk y'all about. I don't know. But thank you guys for watching. As always, comment, like, subscribe, share, and turn them post notifications on so y'all can know every time I upload a video. Tell your friends to get with my friends so we can be friends and join the team. Okay? Love y'all. Thank y'all for watching. Bye.